just landed in Brazil. It's 5:38 in the morning in Brazil.
Check us out, Lou. We get picked up right by the planes.
We got off the plane and this woman went, McFly? And we went, yeah. And she took us onto this coach. Someone's gone to get our bags.
We're actually being kidnapped,
that's
right?
How that's how international
we just follow this woman. McFly, get in this in this bus.
Okay. I'm taking point now, international pop star.
Sao Paulo, yeah, yeah.
I just put my finger out. How much love my index gets? Not that much. Still, more than most. How about a full hand? A bit more. Forearm. Yeah, good. Full arm. Stuck.
Woo!
It's like Resident Evil.
So you're saying you want to shoot the fans then?
I'm just saying like a game, like zombies, like
a game, so it'd just be a game to you to shoot the fans.
Questionable.
So, Dougie, I've got to put my shades on, yeah? To look the part. Do I look the part now, Doug?
Yeah, that's better. That's awesome.
Obviously.
The next people on this show are the village people.
No, are you kidding?
How good is that? Damn, I want to meet them. How good would it be to have a photo taken of the village people?
Oh, that would make my year. Yeah.
There comes a McFly on that board.
No way! That can't
no
be real.
No way! Shut up.
Have you seen?
I don't believe it.
What is he saying?
Okay, you have to do an old school, like, an old school gladiator. You put into, like, the gladiator arena and have to fight a tiger to the death, so it's either you or the tiger.
If you die?
If you die, you die.
I wouldn't back myself against a tiger.
This is, it's called The Spell. What is the official title of this? The Spell of
hashtag,
Natalie...
Hashtag
Natalie Portman Spell. The spell is that if you do one of these challenges, that Natalie Portman will fall madly in love with you and any relationships you're currently in will end, and there'll be a really clean breakup. There won't be any repercussions from it, and you will fall, Natalie Portman will fall madly in love with you and you will live happily ever after. But there is conditions to this contract.
Dougie's one was, or you have to wear a gas mask.
Of farts. From Friday to Sunday.
From Friday, that's just ridiculous. I wouldn't do that. Because
every
because you'd be with her and
she loves you unconditionally.
Yeah. In my will, I'm gonna write that I don't want to be buried or cremated. I want to be eaten by you three.
I couldn't hack it.
This is Harry.
Hello. Oh.
That's every relationship.
What's wrong?
Is over.
How's it going?
Like, and it's over.
Hi.
Really.
That's you. Okay.
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 Hello. Double hug. Double hug.
Hello.
Hi, Natalie. I'm Tom. And the reason why I think you should pick me. No, she'll love that. She likes music. I think the reason why she picked me is because fun-loving, cuddly.
That's my conclusion. I don't need words. Natty, my hair's not its best at the moment, so just bear that in mind. I'll be getting a haircut soon.
Sing their song.
Tell me how you feel. Show me.
E adivinha quem está aqui hoje? Tadadadã! McFly!
McFly!
Yes!
Welcome, guys! Welcome to our show!
Thank you very much!
Yay! So,
thank you for having us!
Hello.
Yeah, and the last time you were here was 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
The street got really crowded, a lot of fans came in today.
Thank you.
your lover.